Hi everyone, greetings to you all. Hope you're doing well. I'm so happy to be with you today, and I want to talk about mother-in-laws versus daughter-in-laws. Same thing as mother-in-laws versus son-in-laws, then father-in-laws versus son-in-laws, then son-in-laws versus, in fact, in-laws versus in-laws. But today I'm taking it bit by bit. Today I want to start with mother-in-laws versus daughter-in-laws. Yeah, good. Well, by the way, I don't know if I've told you, I'm a counselor. Yeah, counselor. And I know you know anyway, but in case you're just joining me for the first time, I'm a counselor, I'm a therapist. You can always talk to me. Yeah, thanks. So now I want to start with the daughter-in-laws. Some of you feel so uncomfortable with your mother-in-laws. I don't know why that. There are so many versions of it. There are so many stories, so many things. But I want to tell you something. Your mother-in-law is not your co-wife. Your mother-in-law is not, never, will never be your co-wife. God has created all of us and has given us our places. You have your place as a wife. Your mother-in-law has her place as the mother-in-law. Remember, before you came, this woman gave birth to this boy, took care of him from infancy to where you met him. Now, when you just arrive, the woman will feel threatened a little, the mother-in-law. You feel, oh my God, the love will be shared, the money will be shared. I don't even know if anything will come to me. That is your mother-in-law. And you now, as a daughter-in-law, coming into the family, you're supposed to take things easy. Start from somewhere. You don't come and say, oh, well, mother-in-law, your duty has stopped. I am now here. No, 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 no. You have your place as a daughter-in-law. And you're supposed to play on that level. When you come, even if your mother-in-law doesn't like you, you make her like you. Yes. Nobody likes rubbish. If you come, and you didn't come like a rival to your mother-in-law, my dear, your mother-in-law is not evil. I mean, everybody wants to be pleased. You can give your mother-in-law some, show her some love by rendering some services that she wouldn't even expect you to do. You just render such services. And you don't talk back at her. You just make her feel at home. Make her feel you've not come to snatch her son, her son's love, her son's care. Make her feel comfortable with you. And every other thing will be a story. And now, I wouldn't be talking to mother-in-laws here because some mother-in-laws are not on YouTube and they might never see this video. But you that I can talk to, I am talking to you. It takes two to tango. And there's no evil person. Nobody's heart can be so hardened that when you show love, that the person's heart will not be melted. Will not be melted. So I want you to try showing love to your mother-in-law today and thank me later. Your mother-in-law can never hurt you. She doesn't think evil of you. She raised your husband. She raised him. Yes. And now, in appreciation, you have to appreciate her for that. And not coming to say, Mama, you have given birth to him. He's okay. I am now here. I am his wife. Do you know I am his wife? I am his. We know you are his wife. And nobody is taking your place as his wife. Wife, remain wife. And allow mother-in-laws to remain mother-in-laws. Thank you very much. Do have a nice day. Sister Lillian Bosco here. Bye.